Tonight on Hawaii's Most Wanted, a man who police say burglarized two homes and violated probation. Marissa Yamane reports.
Honolulu police are looking for Taylor Sua.
On December 7, 2011, the complainant was in his bedroom and he heard his dog barking. When he looked in the living room, he saw a male holding his dog. He confronted the male. The male said, "Oh, my name's Taylor Sua and I'll leave." And he left through the sliding glass door. The homeowner did observe him climb over the fence into the neighbor's property and called the police.
Sua was caught nearby. He had also been arrested earlier that year for breaking into another house. He's now wanted on two $20,000 probation revocation warrants.
Sua has 8 prior convictions and known to frequent the Kailua area.
If you know where Taylor Sua is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.